the favorite knockout of all the knockouts that you've had in your career, which one was your favorite? The most exhilarating?
Pinklin Thomas.
Why? Why Pinklin Thomas?
Because I hit him with like 15, 16 punches on the chin to bring him down. He took a totally tremendous amount of punishment.
Gotcha.
17 punches on the, hit him flesh 17 times and he took it all. Yeah.
Wow.
He didn't get back up, but it took about 17 punches. But man, he's tough. He took 17 on the chin, man. He just took them.